All right, you guys, so this is the outside of the visitor center. As you can see, it says reception center and check-in. And then if you swivel around here, this is their news board. And this is where everybody comes to check in. And here's my mom and dad looking like they are tourists staring at the plants. Mom, Dad, I got y'all on video. Bye. I said y'all are being visitors staring at the plants. And here are the plants. And this is just outside of the visitor center. And I wanted to show you guys. Ooh, look at this. This is just really, I don't know what you call this, but this is it. So this is so cool, y'all. This is landscaping. Oh, isn't it? And so then if you come around here, this is where the water drops. The water drops off. On down here. We're just gonna follow it on out, and so we have all of that area back over there. I'm not sure how to get over there. I don't know that I'm gonna walk over there either, but anyway, we have all of that area back over there. And then we can look down here at more water, and it opens up into this beautiful pond. You should see this at night because that little center, I believe, is lit up. And then see if I can zoom in. Oh yeah. And this is called the Ocean Creek Plantation. Now, I'm not even gonna lie, when we saw the word plantation, my sister and I was like, yeah, I don't know if it's someplace I'm gonna visit. But this resort is absolutely beautiful. And as you can see, the rush hour traffic is coming on by. I guess these folks are going home from work. And truth be told, a lot of people actually live on this property. One second, you guys, my mom is waving. Let's stand back around. And here she is waving. Thank you, Mom, for the wave. And so this is right outside the visitor center, you guys. Absolutely amazing. All right, so I'm gonna get back in my car now and I'll drive a little ways around so I can do some more sightseeing for you guys. So stay tuned for the next video.